I think the best thing to do would be work on vocabulary. It's something like a Quizlet site, making your own. There are some out there, but vocabulary is the key. Help the kid work with vocabulary, maybe review with them, but also then make that kiddo sit down with them and look at their Google Classroom and just say, have you done this yet? Maybe once a week, maybe once every 2 weeks.